issues, and entertainment. That's AM 1080, KSCO.
I wanted to very quickly, there is a meeting for the water department in the San Lorenzo Valley Water District tonight at 6 o'clock in Boulder Creek. And the reason I talk about it is because the valley is kind of like the red-headed stepchild of this county. There's a lot to be discussed here at the meeting, not the least of which is if they're going to be suing Bill Smallman, who is one of the board of directors there, because he stated on social media that the board has already spent $15,000 to investigate and prepare arguments for an injunction against him because he dared to write a letter to the Scotts Valley Banner. And if he decides to fight the injunction, then does that mean that the board is going to pay for his legal expenses and call him an employee, just like they did Terry Vieira? He is an employee. If Vieira is, he is. So that means, ladies and gentlemen, for those of you who are in that district, you are going to eat it. And the only people who are going to win are going to be the attorneys. And I'm sick and tired of this board. We got Gene Ratcliffe, Chuck Baughman, and Eric Hammer all up for re-election. And there's a meeting tonight, and it's really important. We've got judicial investigations. We've got conflicts of interest. We've got obstructed transparency. We've got dysfunctional leadership. We've got blaming the press because of the public relations disasters. So hire a PR firm, which they did. And then we're understating the opposition level. And we've got Margaret Bruce, who is a director, bragging in closed quarters that Facebook should have, their followers need to have patience regarding the prosecution of Mr. Smallman. Well, does that mean that she and other board members have already planned their reprisal and therefore violating the California Brown Act? Does it? Because I want to know that. And then we've got the Olympico Agreement default, which goes on. I mean, it's just, this board of directors is just absolutely ridiculous. We're back where we started, and what these people should be doing is spending money repairing the infrastructure of the failing water department. It's not the people that are failing, except for those directors that we discuss on a regular basis. It's the fact that the system is leaking and no one is fixing it because they're paying for attorneys. They've got to stop it. And it's up to us as ratepayers to make sure it gets stopped. So if you can, please head out to the meeting tonight at 6 o'clock in Boulder Creek and make your voice heard that you no longer wish to line the pockets of these attorneys. You know what? Even the damned attorneys aren't from here. They have to pay to fly them from Los Angeles up to here to go to meetings, stay in a hotel and go back. What the hell are they thinking? I'm so fed up with this board, but I won't give up. I won't give up because we're a small district, and I'm still hearing that people think that Santa Cruz wants to take over our water district. Well, maybe, and by the way, the general manager has gone from being C+ to C-. So maybe Brian C- Lee would lose his job if that happened. I don't know. But I tell you, I'd love to see something just clean this business up, because this is a mess. Conflicts of interest all over the joint. So 6 o'clock tonight, Boulder Creek, show up and be heard.